gas
station. Oh, bubblegum strip. Oh my God, I gotta go. Chase, where you got them? Oh, I'll be right back. I'll be
that way. That way.
Yeah, see, these young folks out there, y'all gotta be careful now. Protect yourselves. Because if you don't, you may end up with disease you can't get rid of, or taking care of a responsibility you're not ready for. So in the words of Papa Ott, be wise before you get in between them thighs there now. Those songs back in the day had meaning. And spy middle right, we ain't been Uncle Bucking.
We ain't been Uncle Bucking. How does that go?
You want to hear?
Yes.
Sure, I guess.
You want to hear? Here it go. We ain't been Uncle Bucking, cause we ain't been Uncle Bucking, cause we ain't been Uncle Bucking, cause I'm P-W-P.
Woo!
P-E-E.
Huh?
What is P-W-P?
I Yeah, what you know about that? See, Uncle Art know all about that.
Lord have mercy, Uncle Art. You writing a song about protection. You know these boys wear condoms.
They do.
Yeah.
See, back in the day, we didn't have condoms. So I went on down to the Piggly Wiggly and got me some saran wrap because I was scared.
That's so disgusting.
I was scared of being P-W-O-P.
P-W-O-P.
Poking without protection.
Okay,
yeah, we should
I knew that.